1909, Ernest Rutherford and his colleagues Haas Geiger and Ernest Marsden decided to test J.J. Thompson's atomic theory, or the pudding theory. The pudding theory states that protons and electrons are distributed evenly throughout the atom. This means that the mass is distributed evenly throughout the atom as well.
Rutherford expected the particles to pass through the gold foil, but to his amazement, some of the particles were reflected off of the center of the nucleus.
I'm the particle emitter, and these are helium nuclei. Asa is the gold foil, and Emily is the zinc sulfide screen. Ernest Rutherford expected the helium nuclei to travel right through the gold foil. But to his amazement, some of the particles reflected off of the gold foil. This proves that the atom has a dense, positively charged center, and that the mass is mostly in the center of the atom. Therefore, the pudding model is not correct. He proved that it wasn't. The actual atom is dense in the middle with the protons in the nucleus, and then electrons are orbiting around it.
In addition to the new theory, Rutherford's atomic model, he is the first man to ever successfully split the atom. He also has found the age of the Earth, has found an element, Rutherfordium, and in 1908 he won the Nobel Prize in Chemistry for his investigations into disintegration of the elements and the chemistry of radioactive substances.
Yeah.
Okay, you actually hit the